First of all, a very warm welcome to our 3 days vacation in Quito. We start our sightseeing tour with the Iglesia de San Francisco. This building is one of the oldest here in Quito. The second church we visit here is the beautiful Iglesia de la Merced. The building is decorated with Inca inscriptions. One of the most beautiful places here in Quito is the Plaza de la Independencia. This is the principal and central public square in Quito. For a long time we sat here and just watched the people. Our next sightseeing is the Carondelet Palace. Besides the administrative office, we find the presidential residence here, in which the president and his family live. But anyway, it's more or less a museum right now. On the next day, we visit the Teleférico. This is a gondola lift, running from the edge of the city center to the east side of the Pichincha volcano. In the afternoon, we visit church number 3, Iglesia de la Compañía de Jesús. This is really the most beautiful church here in Quito. Inside, it is completely decorated with gold leaves. On the next day, we visit the Middle of the World Monument, 20 km north of Quito. Here, the tourist guides explain the guests some special physical effects, very funny and unbelievable. Another interesting place here in Quito is the hill El Panecillo. It's a 200 meter high hill of volcanic origin. The last and sixth church which we visit here in Quito is the Big Cathedral. This church is really a must see because it's allowed to climb up to the towers. In Quito, you can find a lot of good restaurants close to the main place. We checked out 2 of them, the Vista Hermosa. From there you have an excellent overview of the town, and the Hasta la Vuelta in the Archbishop's Palace.